What's up, everybody? It's Jacob and Jimmy, and we're back again with another snowboard video, this time at Pine Knob in Clarkston, Michigan, one of the sister hills of Mount Holly. They're owned by the same people. This one, my friends have been here a few times. I've seen it on their Snapchat, and it looks like the park's a lot better than Mount Holly's is, so we're going to check that out, and we're going to do the hills again, do a little preview of all the hills, then we're doing park riding and some more nighttime riding, all that good stuff. So, yeah. Peace.
Peace.
Thanks, bro. Thanks again, G. Damn, son of a... I don't know where you want to go.
This, I mean, this one takes right here to the city.
So we want to go to kind of like the bigger one over there?
Yeah, you can slide down the hill over here and go to the big one. Takes all the way up.
Let's do that. Oh, you're saying like...
What? You gotta like go down.
As long as I'm half-binded. Dude, that chair is fast.
I know, dude. That swoops you here.
Hell, this is a dope ass fucking hill, though.
I like it here, honestly. Especially the park. I haven't always liked the park. Some years it's shit. Some years it's okay.
Which way is that?
Is
that blocked? Is there first?
Oh, I see people coming up over there.
Huh. Well, I guess let's just go down. I put my foot in way too far back.
Fucking sketchy.
Yeah. How you like that?
What?
Snowed you, bitch.
Hello, I'm getting it.
Good first run. Dude, yeah, no, that was so gnarly.